Okay, exactly what happened here today?
I'm meeting for assistance from Bridgetown Fire Station, was myself and three fire officers, plus we're in Fire Station with leading fire officer Allen and three fire officers as well. When we got here, the alarm was on and we realized when we checked the system that it was due to a lower battery. So workers are free to go back to work.